My sleeping posture isn't that bad, is it? Is that bad? I always feel like I'm at home. I also don't have to worry about not getting used to a new environment. You've been going out nonstop for over a week. Don't you want to sleep in? That's it? To be honest, staying here with you is more fun than whatever you just talked about. What? You do realize the city life here isn't different from Lincoln's, right? There's no adventure. I'll get back to you in an hour. I could have slept for one more minute. So, where are we headed to first? Let's go then. Not really. Just some emergency supplies for our adventure. Maybe. Let's go. They wanted to go to the hotel we're currently staying in. I figured I'd lend a hand. But the challenge of not using a navigation app seems pretty easy. But I feel like my sense of direction has gotten better. This is east. And this... Wait, what did that sign say? This tram car is very old. Even the way they sell snacks and drinks is old school. But when there are so many unfamiliar local snacks, why did you go with Pocky? I guess you had your fill with trying new things and didn't feel like throwing caution to the wind. Is that why you're craving familiar flavors? What does challenge taste like? Since this Pocky has two ends, it's only fair we taste it together. Try it. You seem pretty calm. Is it matcha flavored? Well, this shouldn't be too bad then. Wasabi. Try this. Is it lemon? Then I got... It sort of tastes like ginger. Well, it is nutritious. I'm the one always getting the short end of the stick. Is it because I let you go first? Let's eat it together. It tastes like strawberry. Seems we arrived at our stop. Let's save these remaining Pocky sticks. We can eat them later tonight. My intuition tells me it's this way. I think we were successful. We saw that sunset, and it was good. Look. Huh? I was going to say we can see Andromeda tonight. What about Orion? See that one? And those three over there? Don't they look like... Are you hungry? Are you making a wish? Maybe it's because I have a lot of experience with getting lost. You never said you were hungry. We're basically homeless right now, and you're talking about it next time? Alright then. If we're going to be lost together, next time... It sounds more like something to look forward to.